Hymns.
Hello, and welcome to the Hymns tutorial video on using the Braille Sense in one-handed mode. Note that there is also a one-handed mode on the Smart Beetle. In order to turn one-handed mode on the Braille Sense, there are several options. When the Braille Sense is turned off, while pressing the power button to the right, you can press function key 3. The Braille Sense will announce that it has been turned on in one-handed mode. To turn one-handed mode off, while the Braille Sense is off, press function key 4 while turning the Braille Sense on, and the Braille Sense will announce that one-handed mode is turned off. One-handed mode is also available in the Global Options menu, which you can get to by pressing space plus O, and then followed by the shortcut key H.125. You will need to press this key twice to get to one-handed mode, which by default is set to off. You can use the space bar to toggle this setting on or off, and press enter to save your setting. When in one-handed mode, the way that you enter characters is as follows. If you are trying to enter something from the keyboard that doesn't include a space, a backspace, or an enter, write the dots that you wish to write and then press the space bar and the letter will be created. For example, if I am trying to write the letter Z, I would press dots 1, 3, 5, and 6, either individually or in any combination that I choose, where I finish by having all of those keys pressed eventually. I would then follow that with the space bar and the letter Z would be typed. If I want to write a space, I press space twice. The same if I want to write an enter or a backspace. If I have commands that include an enter or a backspace, I press the enter or backspace first, then I use my dots on my keyboard, and then I conclude the command by using the space. For example, the shortcut key to load the optional Hymns dictionary is enter backspace D. If I was writing this using one-handed mode, I would press the enter key, the backspace key, dots 1, 4, and 5, and then press the space bar to conclude the keyboard entry. Let's see it in operation. I have my Braille Sense turned on, and I want to turn it on in one-handed mode, and I'm going to show you one more sneaky way that you can turn the Braille Sense on into one-handed mode. This method is undocumented. You can use dots 1, 2, 3, and backspace, so all of the keys on your left hand, and press them simultaneously while you are at the file manager prompt.
One-handed mode on.
Now one-handed mode is turned on my Braille Sense. I'm going to scroll down to my word processor.
Word processor, W.
And I'm going to press enter, and in this case, because one-handed mode is on, I'm going to press enter twice.
Leg.
Now my document is open in the word processor, and I am going to write a sentence. I'm going to write, my name is Dave. So I'm going to press a dot 6, and that's the end of that keyboard command, so I will press the space bar.
Dot 6.
Dots 1, 3, 4.
F.
1, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Why?
Now I want to put a space, so I'm going to hit a space bar twice.
Why?
Now we're going to write a name starting with dot 5. Space.
Dot 5. F.
Two spaces to put a space in the document.
Is.
Now we'll finish it with Dave and we'll hit dot 6, space.
Dot 6.
D.
D.
A.
A.
V.
V. E.
And in case there are grammarians watching, we'll put a period.
Period.
So there we go. Now we have my name is Dave. I can use typical navigation commands for moving around my document. For example, if I want to go to the top of the document, which is dots 1, 2, 3 in the space bar, I can press space. dots 1, 2, and 3, and the space bar.
Top of document Y.
To go to the end of the document, I would press space, dots 4, 5, 6, and space.
End of document. Dave.
To go to the end of the document. One more example, to do a say line, I could press space, dots 1, 4, followed by space.
My name is Dave.
And now I know that my name is Dave. And that's how one-handed mode works on the BrailleSense models. This will also work in Terminal for Screen Reader, so that if you are using the BrailleSense as a Braille display with your iOS device or your computer, one-handed mode stays in effect. Thank you for tuning in to our tutorial video on the BrailleSense and one-handed mode.